Introducing the Apollo Advantage Seated Bathing System, designed to be the easiest, safest, and most efficient way to bathe. Bringing together therapeutic four-jet whirlpool bathing, a time-saving water reservoir, a unique resident transfer system, and patented infection control technology, the Advantage is the premier bathing system. The following program will introduce the features and proper operation of the Apollo Advantage bathing system. With Apollo, you can begin saving staff time, eliminate the need for dangerous lifts, disinfect water during the bath, and provide a relaxing and therapeutic bathing experience for your residents. The bathing process begins by filling the rapid fill reservoir. At the beginning of each bath day, simply close the reservoir damper. Then turn the faucet to begin filling the reservoir. Because the reservoir tank is equipped with a float valve, it will automatically shut off once it is filled. You can safely leave the room to get your resident and bring them back for their bath. Pull the tub fill slide handle out to quickly dispense the reservoir water into the tub. The slide handle allows you to control the rate of water exiting the reservoir. In most cases, the tub will fill much faster than a regular direct-from-the-faucet fill, saving valuable time. Once the reservoir has drained, push the slide handle in. The reservoir will automatically begin filling for the next bath. The Advantage's control panel is centrally located for easy access from both sides of the tub. The controls include the reservoir valve knob, a thermoscopic mixing valve, manual fill valve knob and spouts, color-coded thermometer, integrated bath oil and shampoo pumps, whirlpool switch, disinfecting controls, retractable shower wand, and shower valve knob. To protect against scalding, your Apollo bathing system includes a thermoscopic mixing valve that lets you control the water temperature entering the reservoir or the tub during a manual fill. To adjust the temperature, simply turn the dial until you reach your desired reading on the middle thermometer. The maximum temperature is preset at 104 degrees to ensure a warm, comfortable bath. The second thermometer gives you the temperature of the water stored in the reservoir. The reservoir water will cool by 1 degree per hour, ensuring a comfortable temperature when the tub is filled again. Integrated pumps deliver a metered amount of liquid directly into the tub, so you don't have to bother with messy bottles. The 1-gallon bottles are housed in the reservoir cabinets, which can be locked. Apollo liquids are specially formulated to maintain the integrity of delicate senior skin and designed to work specifically with Apollo tubs. The bath oil and shampoo have no organic materials like dyes or thick oil-based ingredients, so they won't leave difficult-to-clean scum on the sides of the bathtub or leave a sticky residue on your resident's skin. A shower wand is provided for washing and rinsing hair and hard-to-reach places on the body. The shower valve knob provides temperature-controlled water, which can be adjusted using the thermoscopic mixing valve. Cleaning and disinfecting liquids are stored in the reservoir and are automatically dispensed through the 4 whirlpool jets. Apollo developed the level glide transfer system to eliminate the use of lifts to move residents in and out of the bathtub. No lifting means less transfers, elimination of caregiver lifting, and an end to a frightening and undignified experience for residents. The Level Glide carrier's sturdy wheelchair-like design provides resident comfort from bedside to bathing. Lateral transfers are facilitated by moving the armrests out of the way. The Level Glide is also equipped with an underchair commode pan that will protect against any accidents to and from the bath or while in the tub during the initial stages of filling. The Level Glide also has two safety belts for residents who might slump or slouch during the bath. And it holds them safely in place so they don't float due to buoyancy. To secure, simply push the slotted sections of the straps over the nylon knobs on the back of the chair. The Level Glide's digital scale provides an opportunity to weigh residents at bath time. Press the on button and wait several seconds for the scale to calibrate. Press the zero button to clear the scale. To recall the last weight measurement, press the P in Apollo. Press the last O in Apollo to change from pounds to kilograms. The Level Glide carrier attaches to the tub securely for safe transfer of the resident into the tub. To attach, line up the spring-loaded pin on the bottom of the carrier with the docking port on the bottom of the tub. Ensure the docking pin is engaged by pulling back on the chair. Lock the casters on the front wheels. On the left-hand side of the carrier, just below the chair, is a chair catch. Lifting the chair catch allows you to slide the chair and resident back into the tub. Latch the chair in position using the black strap provided. To release the carrier base from the tub, unlock the wheels and step on the lever on the left side of the carrier. Move it out of the way to allow the tub door to close and to avoid a potential tripping hazard. Apollo's remedy system uses patented technology to reduce bacteria levels in bathwater, in addition to potential bacteria contained in facility plumbing and water supplies. A resident's own bacteria are a major source of contamination during bathing. As bacteria are released into the bath, they are automatically and continuously circulated through Remedy's ultraviolet disinfecting chambers, killing harmful organisms. UV light penetrates the bacteria and destroys their DNA structure, preventing replication. Destroying highly contagious bacteria like Legionella, Pseudomonas, Staph, and E. coli, Remedy reduces bathwater bacteria levels by 82% at 6 minutes and 89% at 10 minutes. To prevent leaks, the Advantage door is equipped with an easy-to-replace double gasket and a residual drain system that channels any water seepage out through the tub drain. Close the door, making sure that it is flush against the gaskets, and lock the door handle. Close the tub drain by depressing the foot pedal located on either side of the tub along the base. Arrows depicting the proper drain closing and opening directions are located next to the pedal. Fill the tub by pulling the black tub fill slide handle. In just minutes, the tub will provide chest-high immersion in 104-degree bathwater. When all the water is drained from the reservoir, push the black slide handle back in so that the reservoir will fill for the next bath. If no other baths are to be given, be sure to turn off the reservoir fill valve. With the tub filled, push the whirlpool button. This activates the four jets for maximum water circulation near the back and arms, the perineum, and by the feet to provide a cleansing, therapeutic, and relaxing massage. When the whirlpool jets are activated, two green lights located on the control panel will turn on, indicating that the Remedy UV system is running. Dispense bath oil into your hand and swirl it into the tub. Then repeat the process with the soap and shampoo. When you're done with the bath, turn the whirlpool motor off and step on the drain pedal to empty the water. As the tub drains, this is a good time to wash the resident's hair, using the shower wand to keep them warm. With the water completely drained, open the door and reconnect the carrier base to the tub and lock the wheels. Unlatch the chair from the tub and slide the resident back out onto the Level Glide base. Make sure that the chair is completely engaged with the base. Unlock the wheels and step down on the lever to release the carrier from the tub. The Advantage bathing system includes a back flush feature for easy cleaning and disinfection. The cleaner and disinfectant are housed in a locked cabinet, and a metered amount of chemicals are dispensed through the plumbing automatically, so you don't have to handle chemicals. With the door closed, step on the pedal to close the drain. Then turn the black selector knob on the control panel to tub clean, and the other black knob to on. Then turn on the whirlpool motor. A foamy solution will begin to come out of the whirlpool jets. Wait for approximately 10 seconds and turn the black selector knob to rinse and watch for the liquid coming out of the jets to turn clear. Turn the whirlpool motor off and turn the black selector knob on the control panel to off. Use the solution in the footwell to scrub the tub and chair, making sure you pop the seat off the frame to scrub underneath. When the tub is clean, open the drain and use the shower wand to rinse the tub and chair. To disinfect, close the door and step on the pedal to close the drain. Then turn the black selector knob on the control panel to disinfect, and the other black knob to on, and turn on the whirlpool motor. When a foamy solution comes out of the whirlpool jet, allow 2 to 3 inches of solution to pool in the footwell. Turn the whirlpool off and turn the black selector knob to off. Use the solution in the footwell to scrub the tub and chair. Make sure you remove the seat from the frame and scrub thoroughly. For the disinfectant to work as directed, it's important to scrub periodically to keep the tub wet for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, turn the black selector knob to rinse and the other black selector knob to on. Open the drain, turn the whirlpool on, and use the shower wand to rinse the tub and chair. When clear, non-soapy water comes out of the jets and the tub is completely rinsed, turn the whirlpool motor off and turn the black selector knob on the control panel to off. This completes the disinfection process. Thank you for choosing the Apollo Advantage bathing system. We are confident that the system will enhance your residents' bathing experience, and you will appreciate the safety, time savings, and infection control benefits that it provides.